Okay, everybody, we are here at 36,455 in Farmington Hills, Michigan. But before we take a ride on the elevators, look at that desk right there. That's rather interesting for an office building like this. All right, we're gonna go up. This building does appear to be mostly vacant, which is interesting. These do have the overhead indicators. Because of the stainless steel, it's kind of hard to show them. Okay, we'll get this one next. Guess what? The one button doesn't work. Oh, there we go. Focus. Wow, we're having some focus issues now. The other one's coming down. This one's on two. I don't know if this one is a rear door, though. Yeah, it looks like it's gonna be the other one. Let's see if this has a rear door. This might. This is housekeeping. This doesn't lead, so there is no rear door. I don't think. But yeah, look at this building. Pretty much vacant. Look at this. Look at this building. It's like vacant completely. Okay, so we got that one. So send this one up to 3 and 4. And we'll try to get the left one, considering it's only on 2. I think this one's coming now. Of course it's gonna be this one. Go up to 2 and see if we can get to it. registered independent service. So because of that, we're not going to ride this one either. Considering it's probably getting used for something. That'll be it. I think I might have heard voices on too, so that'll be it for now.